Love of my life and these people I would not trade the world for.